आचार्य पाठशाला पॉलिटेक्निक, ए गवर्नमेंट एडेड पॉलिटेक्निक एंड अप्रूव्ड बाय AICTE, वाज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन द ईयर 1958 अंडर द एबल इनिशिएटिव ऑफ लेट श्री एन अनंताचार, द फाउंडर सेक्रेटरी. APS Polytechnic is run by APS Educational Trust. The trust comprises of eminent personalities and scholars who have achieved excellence in their respective fields. Office bearers and other trustees are striving hard to uphold the quality of education of the institution. The Polytechnic is functioning as per the guidelines of the Directorate of Technical Education. It offers diploma in civil, mechanical, electrical, electronics, computer science and architecture engineering with an intake of 60 students in each discipline. With a present strength of 750 students and around 80 staff members, the Polytechnic has achieved more than 80% results and 100% placement assistance in the past 5 years. Achieving excellence in technical education with strong foundations of human and spiritual values being the vision of the Polytechnic, it is striving hard to empower the middle class and underprivileged students with appropriate skills and knowledge to serve the industries and society in general. The Polytechnic is in the amidst of green environs of Anantagnana Gangotri, a sprawling green campus of over 100 acres. The students are indeed blessed with unique eco-friendly serene environment of the Polytechnic, which has made them to carry memories of a renowned technical school in a rural setting not far away from the ever-growing metropolis of Bengaluru. The Polytechnic is linked with industries and is keen in organizing technical lecturers, seminars, projects, personality development for students. Another unique feature of the Polytechnic is the establishment of an extensive service called Community Development through Polytechnic. Under the initiative of Ministry of Human Resource Development, MHRD, New Delhi, for students. Of late, the Polytechnic is also involved in providing skill development programs under MHRD, particularly in solar servicing, that is Surya Mitra scheme, in coordination with KVAT Private Solution Bombay by providing free accommodation and food to the trainers.
Acharya Pathshala Polytechnic ಗೆ ತಮಗೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಸ್ವಾಗತ. ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯು 1958 ಪ್ರಾರಂಭವಾಗಿ ದಿವಂಗತ ಶ್ರೀ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ಎನ್ ಅನಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಅವರು ಈ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯನ್ನ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನ ವರೇವಲಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಥಾಪನೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು ವಿಶಾಲವಾದ ಜಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸುಮಾರು 6 ಡಿಪ್ಲೊಮಾ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ಗಳು ನಡೀತಾ ಇದ್ದು ಸಿವಿಲ್, ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್, ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕಲ್, ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಹಾಗೂ ಆರ್ಕಿಟೆಕ್ಚರ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರ್ಯಾಂಚ್ಗಳು ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಓದಿರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಎಲ್ಲ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಇವತ್ತಿನ ದಿನ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಹೆಸರನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿ ಸೊಸೈಟಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಕೊಡುಗೆಯಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಪ್ಲೊಮಾ ಪ್ರವೇಶವನ್ನು ಪಡೆಯುವುದು ಬಹಳ ಅದೃಷ್ಟ ಹಾಗೂ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಅಂತ ನನ್ನ ಅನಿಸಿಕೆ. ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಇತರೆ ಕೌಶಲ್ಯ ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ ಚಟುವಟಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಸಹ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ ಹಾಗೂ NCC ಮತ್ತು ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ಸ್ಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ. ಈ ಒಂದು ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕಿರು ಪರಿಚಯವನ್ನು ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ತಮಗೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ. ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ.
Our Polytechnic has a reservoir of alumni who have passed out and are placed in very important positions in various engineering establishments across the country and all over the world. The institution has produced several students who, through their outstanding contribution in engineering and industry, have made a mark in the society. The Polytechnic has spacious classrooms, well-equipped laboratories, workshops, hostel. The institution is not confined to imparting technical education alone. The students have the benefits of NCC, NSS, extracurricular and co-curricular activities throughout the year. Admissions are open for academic year 2020-21 for the following branches: